Yes, now we are going to see the four variables Karnapa for product of sum. Now you can write a product of sum with this pi symbol and the values. Now already I told you how to draw the Karnapa map. So 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0, this combinations you have to write four variables, because when it crosses 7, that is when it becomes 8 itself, you know that four variables are needed. When it is below, if it is equal to 15 or below 15, you know that it is very well, it is four variables. If it is above 15, you know it is a five variable problem. So here, anyway, this is a four variable problem. So we take this, we represent this like this, and we accordingly, you have to write this small value. Each, the corner of this, each square, you write the value of that. 0, 0, 1, then 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Here comes 8, 9, 10 and 11 and 12, 13, 14 and 15. Now, for this value, you write 0. So for 3, 0, then for 5, here, 0, and then 7, 0, 8 is here, and then 10, 11, and then 30 here. Then in all the other places, you write 1. You have to form a pair or a quad with the zeros. So here, this is a pair which can be formed. This is an optimum. It cannot be done more than that. So we write here 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Four pairs are there. So four pairs you have to write down here. So let us see this. Let us see this, because it's given here. So let us take this. So when you take this pair, two variable, one variable is changing from A to A and A bar. So that can be eliminated. So this B. So write it B. And then here, when you change, take this, for this, what is the equivalent? 0 and 1, which is C bar and D. So we have taken that. Then you have to find the complement. For product of sum, you write down the combinations and then write the complements and then add them. So that will give you the sum. Okay. So C bar is C, D, D bar, and B becomes B bar. Same way you can coin out for all the other things also. And then finally you get this equation. For this, you will be getting this equations. So if you want, I can tell you. See here, C, D, red group. From for this, we have, that is, this is same. So we write A bar and this changes. So that is left. And here A, C and D, and complement and add. So same way for this, this is A is there and this is changing. So you can remove it. And here C bar and D bar, you complement it and you add it. Here you get 1, 0, you have to take the same thing. That is A and B bar. So A and B bar. And here there is a variable change. So which variable is eliminated? This D is eliminated and you have C. So A, B bar, C, and then you can take their complements and add. Now you have to multiply all these things. So C, D bar, B bar, and then C bar, D bar, A bar, C, D, C plus D, and A bar plus B plus C bar. Then you find a, write, draw the equation circuit like this. You will be getting the answer.